TV, I saw a story of the Brisbane Blacks. A story that is touching, a story that is right. And in the story, a group of people sitting in a park, drinking in harmony, drinking until dark. You wonder why they're like that. Those so-called drunken blacks, they know they've done no wrong, but the pressure from society is strong.
Every day, each passing day, our culture slowly dies, like a piece of paper thrown into a fire. All we got is ancient weapons now as our only trade, compared to all the immigrants, look how much we've made.
Look down through your noses to see the black man problems down at your feet, with weary eyes looking up at you, waiting for the message to get through. Now it's time for them to sleep, and it's not in a bed, but with some warm surroundings, in a park or in a shed.
Warmed only by the grog, spent drunk through the day. Warmed only by the grog, the killer of his mates.
The very first Australians around, the very first people to be down. And why we fight is to be recognized, only to be felt by your blind eyes. Yes, only.